สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Learn Thai by Krikan. The topic today is daily routine. Do you know daily routine meaning in Thai? Are you ready? Check it out. Do you know daily routine meaning in Thai is กิจวัตรประจำวัน As you know, one day you need to do many things per day. Like that, for example, get up or wake up.Both sentence and the same meaning in Thai say ตื่นนอน For the example, I get up at 6 o'clock. Next, make the bed. In Thai is เก็บที่นอน Like that for example, I make the bed every day. Again, one more time. Make the bed, เก็บที่นอน Next, take a shower.Or take a bath. Both sentence and the same meaning. Meaning in Thai, อาบน้ำ. Example, I take a shower 2 times per day. And you? Okay, next. Go to school. Meaning in Thai, ไปโรงเรียน. Or go to work. Meaning in Thai, ไปทำงาน. For the example,I go to school by car or I go to work by car. Okay, repeat after me. One more time. Get dressed or get up. Meaning in Thai, ตื่นนอน. Make the bed. Meaning in Thai, เก็บที่นอน. Take a shower or take a bath. Meaning in Thai, อาบน้ำget dressed meaning in Thai แต่งตัว go to school meaning in Thai ไปโรงเรียน or go to work meaning in Thai ไปทำงาน very good perfect if you practice better you speak I hope you understand with Learn Thai by Krikan thank you for watchingIf you like this video, please don't forget like, share, and subscribe YouTube channel. Enjoy your time. See you again next video soon. Bye for now.